Hey guys, today I'm going to show you another unboxing. This is the COS Porter Pro. It's actually a quite popular headphone. A lot of people say that it's very good for money, for portable use. And so I thought I'd pick it up and show you guys what it looks like. So let's take a look at the packaging first. Here are the specifications. It's got a 3.5mm jack for iPod or iDevices. And then you got your warranty card right on the package itself. COS, phone number, and then it's printed in China, made in China. So COS is a company that's been around for a long time. They made some really good headphones back in the day, and I think that this is one that has been in production for a long time. So let's crack this baby open and see what we got. My trusty blade. Let's see. I'm gonna just slice it right where the dotted line is. I really like this headphone design because it's kind of retro looking, you know, really reminds you of the 80s. So it's kind of interesting. I think if you were to wear this out on the street, people would take a look at what you got on your head, you know, kind of a conversation starter. It's like, whoa, those are old. It's old. It looks old, but it's not old, you know? So, all right, let's get this guy open so you guys can see what it looks like. So you probably gonna destroy the packaging. At least I'm going to try not to. Alright. Okay. Packaging out of the way. You have. This is. Just tells you to recycle it if you're not going to want it anymore. Alright, so you get a pouch. Really cool. It's just kind of plastic, fake leather. But, you know, it's nice that you get a carrying pouch. It's got COS embossed on it. Really nice. It's got an adapter. I don't remember what these retail for. I had him sitting in the closet for the longest time. I just forgot about it. And so I don't remember what they cost retail. So you got a relatively long cable. I'd say probably 3 feet or so. So it's, you know, good length for a portable use. And then you have your the 1.8 jack, and then you can plug it right into your quarter inch jack. The cable is very thin, so you're gonna have to be careful with that. The headphones themselves are plastic. Look how retro they look. I mean, it's you know, it screams 80s, right? And then it looks nice. I mean, look at the design. So these guys folds up for travel. If I can get them work. It's kind of a funky headband, eh? So it folds up like this. And then you put it in the pouch. I don't know. I mean, I'd be worried about This part right here is getting completely out of shape. If you were to dump it in the pouch and into your bag, so I'd be worried about that. But this is a pretty clever engineering here. This headband itself, you know, it adjusts like this. So I wonder how it would fit on the ear. The foam here is very thin, as you can see. The packaging made it out of shape. And then you have your headband adjustment. I can see that. There it is, firm or light. So it seems to be a ported design. So you think, you know, people around you are going to hear your music. But, you know, it looks really cool, right? I mean, people say that for portable use, these are really great headphones. So we'll see about that. Look at this. It's got a little hook over here, and I think I'm gonna try to hook this guy. There you go. So it hooks up like this. You see that? And then you stick it into a pouch or whatever you're going to use to carry it. It's pretty clever engineering, I think. But, you know, like I said, the headband is where I'm going to be nervous with, if it's going to get out of shape or not, and if you put pressure on it and stuff. But ultimately, it's a really good looking headphones, very vintage. You hook it up to your Walkman, if you still got one of those Sony Walkmans, and you just brought the 80s back. So I stay tuned for my impressions. I'm gonna try these guys out on my iPhone and see what they sound like. And if you like my unboxing and my videos, please subscribe. I plan to bring you more. I'm trying to get some manufacturers to send me some products to show you guys. So the more subscribers I have, the better chance that I'll get anything. So please subscribe. You can follow me on Twitter also. It's HiFiGuy528, and we'll see you guys again next time. Thanks for watching.